Transportation officials want to hear from people in Mayfield as about a project planned on Kentucky 303, and that would be from Charles Drive to the Paris Road intersection. Officials want to know about safety and how to improve traffic flow. The meeting is this coming Thursday, May 18th. It's taking place at the Mayfield High School from 5 to 7 p.m. For those who can't make it, details on the project will be up at the transportation office in Paducah until June 18th.